Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we are going to show how to use upstand beam to fix structural and architectural issues in building. Before we start showing the construction process, let's differentiate between an upstand beam and a drop beam. In simple terms, an upstand beam is a beam that projects above the slab level, used to maintain a flat ceiling and support edges or roof structures, while a drop beam projects below the slab level, providing greater structural depth for load transfer but reducing ceiling height. Drop beam are commonly used in construction. Now, let's move to site to show how upstand beam works. Now, let's understand the problem we want to solve in this project. The structural engineer wanted to introduce a 450mm beam to connect the two middle columns for stability's sake, but the architectural design did not allow any drop beam at the middle. To solve this problem, the structural engineer decided to use upstand beam at the middle. This alone will solve the problem completely. Now, let's continue the construction process from this point to save time. Fixing a bottom formwork to support drop beams. You can use iron or wooden props to support your formwork. Remember that this is the only place that upstand beam will be constructed in this project. The rest beams are drop beam, as you can see. Formwork construction continues. Placing of 25mm concrete cover. Fixing of drop beam reinforcement. Now we are to install the upstand beam reinforcement. Watch carefully as we fix it as required. Fixing of slab bottom reinforcement. Y12 at 200mm center to center spacing. Fixing of support bars. Y12 at 200mm center to center spacing. At this point, you can clearly see the difference between drop beam and upstand beam. The drop beams drop below the slab top level, while the upstand beam goes above the slab top level. I hope this is very clear now. Fixing of external formwork. Pouring of 450mm beam together with 150mm slab. Wait a minute, today is my birthday. It is also the 1 year anniversary of this channel. KEX Construction Engineering, don't forget to celebrate with us. A big thank you to all of you for your good support. All right, let's go back to site. Ensure proper vibration to avoid honeycomb. Formwork for upstand beam. Casting of the remaining 300 mm height after slab. Formwork removal. Now, remove formwork from the upstand beam. Remove the props after 28 days of curing. Now, you can see drop beams dropped below the slab, while the upstand beam flushed with the bottom of the slab as designed by the architect. As the name goes, upstand beam projects above the slab top level, but flushes with the bottom. Having constructed this successfully, we can commence block wall laying on it, without any structural or architectural issues. Yes, we have successfully used upstand beam to solve the problem. This is also very good for parapet walls. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply. Thanks. Thanks for watching.